James Ashton founded the first Australian circus in the year 1832 and showed where Sydney's Central Railway Station now stands. He came from England, where he had performed in... In those days, the Australian circus travelled on pack horse with black trackers to show them the way to the coal fields, the shearing sheds and the gold fields. From that humble beginning, they progressed to the covered wagon, and finally the first motor vehicle to transport the show through droughts, depressions, floods and war through 147 years. Ashton's, Australia's oldest circus, takes pleasure in presenting to you from Australia, New Zealand, England, America, Spain, Switzerland, Lithuania, Italy, Germany, from the four corners of the globe, Circus World! Right up! Ashton family, Tamerlan Grant, leading our parade of horses from Spain, Ashton's performing camels, Ashton's performing elephants. Welcome to Ashton Circus. On with the show, Novelty Spanish Riding. From Spain, Martin Rodriguez. From America, Denise Beyer. From Western Australia. For the first time in Australia, Ashton's performing pigs. Oh, pig. Presenting Gymnast Supreme on the trampoline.
When I saw you in the street, rushing guys in it, you see, I didn't think you were a dime top. And when someone said that you simply came right out the blue, I wanted to fly with you, skydiver.
Happy Ashton. Stop. If you're going to bounce on the trampoline, take your coat off, please. Right. Pick that coat up. Be neat and tidy. Idiot. represented Ashton Circus and Australia at the International Festival Under the Big Top in Monte Carlo. Double back somersault and a double back Cody. Thank you. from Spain, Chino Agustin Lopez, master of the cylinders. To Spain and present an authentic Spanish bullfight. The color and spectacle of a Spanish bullfight has to be seen to be believed. The handsome matadors in their beautiful costumes, the gay senoritas, and of course the brave bull. And the idea of a bullfight is to fight the bull and kill the bull. So let me introduce you to the guests of honor, the mayor and mayoress of Madrid. And the heroes of the bullfight, the matadors.
Thank you.
the Spanish circus, Los Muchachos, the incredible Olympian. Thank you. make preparations for the second half of the program, there will be a short intermission. During that time, our canteen is open for business. Visit the fun fair at the front of the marquee. Pony rides are available on the left-hand side of the performer's entrance. There's a small charge to ride on these ponies right around the circus tent. There will be...
Thank you.
Big Top, Jonas and Marilyn.
Thank you. Monte Carlo, the Lord of the Lions, Marcel Peters.
arena with a fully grown lion, a 300-pound lion across his shoulders. Now try
only Australian act to appear at the Festival of Monte Carlo, Lorraine Ashton. In length. And now a whip 35 feet long and weighing 15 pounds. Thank you.
On behalf of the Ashton family, I'd like to take this opportunity of thanking you, one and all, for your kind patronage here tonight. Hoping we have pleased each and every one of you with the program submitted. And if you are as pleased with us as we are with you, we could not wish for anything better. Now the circus is showing here nightly at 8 and daily at 3, up to and including Saturday. Our final performance will be Sunday afternoon at 3 o'clock. Now if you have any friends who you think may like to see our show, we'd like you to pass the word along, as a word of recommendation from you folk will do you no harm and perhaps us a lot of good. I have a favour to ask you, ladies and gentlemen, and the boys and girls in particular. Would you mind remaining seated, please? Do not move around, and at no time is any person to walk underneath the net, as any little distraction could cause the flyers to miss a trick and therefore cause a serious accident. Before I announce the next item, our concluding one, we wish you all health, wealth and prosperity, a safe return to your respective homes, and a very, very good night. I thank you. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it is with very great pleasure we present to you the Jet Age Daredevils on the High Trapeze, the Space Angel. The Space Angel. Flying now. Bonzo will now attempt a double back somersault. Complete silence, please. No movement. Somersault to the catcher whilst blindfolded. Complete silence, please. No movement. Thank you.
Mr. Mallow, what do you think you're doing? The boy's mad. He must take after his father. Take care. Look out! This evening's entertainment. Good night and thank you. You may leave through the performer's entrance if you so desire. That is an exit. You can leave through the performer's entrance. Don't forget, we'll be...
A few weeks ago, an American trapeze artist made headlines around the world when he performed the quadruple somersault. You might remember we had it in our Week in Review. That's the kind of circus act that does make news. But in Australia these days, circuses usually make the headlines only when the lion escapes or the elephants go on the rampage. High costs and the alternate attractions of television or the movies have almost meant the death of the old-fashioned travelling circus. Even so, Sunday's Jennifer Byrne has discovered there are still 12 of them in Australia, crisscrossing the country and performing wherever the map says there's a town. It was in northern Queensland that she caught up with Silver's Circus.
I'm up on the tie wire. One side's ice and one is fire. It's a circus game with you and me. I'm up on the tightrope. One side's hate and one is hope. But the top hat on my head is all you see.
Australia's deep north, and when the circus comes to town, the town comes to the circus. It's a one night only promise of magic, tempting children from their beds and adults back to childhood. The big cities might have rather outgrown the traditional circus, but here life is slower, with often no more than a television hundreds of kilometres, and an up which makes the arrival of the circus a red letter day.
Oh, gee, this place is size, there's nowhere else to go, is there? Is it a big event round here? Oh, yes, is it?
Well, we only get one a year, so the kids are ready. They've got to come in and have a look.
Is it a big thing?
Yeah, it is. Yeah. Everybody in the district will be here.
Good evening. Welcome to Silver's. My name is Tom Hanlon, Jr. You may applaud.
When television became the circus of the cities, replacing the old lions and tigers type, Tommy Hanlon, Jr. was its ringmaster.
Sunny Queensland. But if you've been looking at
the... He was one of the first and most famous small screen stars, host of the show which each week assured up to a million viewers that...
It could be you, Mrs. Rona Britton of Downshire Road, Elstonwick. It could be you, Mrs. Maymar of Melbourne. It could be you, Mrs. M. Powell of Nepean Avenue, Moorabbin.
You lost.
Dorothy, you seem to have a good time in life, you know? Can I call you Dorothy?
Yes, certainly.
Oh, thank you. Good.
Everybody else, sir.
Bless your heart.
But Tommy Hanlon's heartstrings eventually gave under the relentless pressure. He moved on to other, less emotional shows.
Oh, yeah.
Until 3 years ago, he abandoned the urban circus altogether in favor of the country variety. He now travels some...
Get a suntan in the daytime and sleep with a blanket at night. Now that's living. And you're 2 hours and a half from Townsville by phone.